alpaca and then shave him, and then he will become skinny.
I'll go make my guess.
Good afternoon. We are just woke. It's already 1 o'clock. Dumping. Eating and watching funny moments from Tears of Kingdom.
Nothing's gonna fall before it activates.
Really? Mm.
Move forward. There you go.
Why? He managed.
No. He fucked up.
We got changed and heading out to Sakai because we want to look for phone cases.
Yep.
And it was really hot in the house.
Mm.
So we were dressed like for summer, but then when we come out, it's actually kind of cool.
Mm.
So not sure if we're gonna freeze to death tonight.
Hopefully not, fingers crossed.
Get the coffee. No garbage bin outside. They're washing the garbage bin at the moment. We got iced cafe latte.
Staying cool with this weather.
Oh, strong.
Oh yeah.
Oh god.
That's what's a good call.
Goodbye.
Just missed it. It's alright. We got time to kill. Let's go.
Yeah. That's the subway network in Nagoya. Huh? Always get caught by the gorgeous. Oh, I like these.
Rings.
So cute.
Who do you want to get there?
Eva. Eva.
Part of Pixar board.
Pixar board. Yes. I wanted to try that one.
Christina, even better.
If you like miniature stuff, this is the place to go.
But I like the first one.
They have a lot of Pikachu stuff too. Alpaca. You can shave him and then he will become skinny. Ah, oh, this is cute too. I want mommy.
Didn't find something that she likes?
Anything but the pig.
Come on. No. Come on, Shiba. Come on, Shiba.
Ah, it's the Kuma.
Yay, that one's good too.
Yeah.
Nice. Okay, here we go. Round two. Which one are you hoping to get?
Mickey Mouse. Or Donald Duck. Like these two would be the best.
None of just, the females?
Just not Daisy. Minnie Mouse is not too bad.
Alright. Oh, might be a Mickey.
Mean.
Oh, collared, non-collared?
Collared.
Nice.
That's good.
And here's the one that she got. And also the bear. I like this guy.
Bear is flat, actually, here. You can use it as a bookmark.
Pretty cool.
They completely changed the setup. There's a spot that is empty now. They're gonna rearrange everything. Look at this guy.
It's Kaido, the beast.
They already have the
Ichiban Fuji.
The second hand.
What if they have like the Master Sword here?
Maybe. You wanna find small knickknacks? There's just way too much to go through. I found this book for him.
Oh man, it takes me back. Makes you wanna play the
Ice Cone
and the world.
Oh, look at that. I like that shot.
Yeah, very nice.
This looks cute. If you put her in a proper light.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
This is nice.
There's a lot of Miku around.
Well, this is all Miku. So Bullen and I made our way up to the food terrace here in Sky Isle, and we went up to the Smiley Egg where they serve Omurice. So we're just looking at the menu right now. Hungry.
I'll probably have the same.
I'll have the same. Alright, then let's go.
Oh yeah. His looks a lot bigger.
Well, I did order large though.
But it's the same sauce.
Yeah.
Mine is beef. But I don't see the beef yet.
Is it instant?
I don't know. Itadakimasu.
Oh yeah.
Ended up the sauce is different.
Yeah.
So the beef is like fried rice inside. This is more like tomato sauce inside. Yum. There's a weird vibe going on here.
There'll be like instances where there's no people, and then there'll be like a lot of people, but no people.
Yeah.
Which is great.
Hi, Cole.
Oh.
They have a shoe shop.
I want to check that out.
Second floor of West Mall.
Alright. Are we at the West Mall?
Yes.
Okay, let's check it out.
We're mainly here for Casetify Studio because our case is dying already.
Yeah.
After a year. Now let's see if the black frame is stronger. One piece.
Yeah, this is the one that they were showcasing for the Into the Spider-Verse, like the new one.
The new movie.
Yes.
What is this? Oh, you can buy the figurines.
Hey, they have Harry Potter there.
No. You can buy the figurines from here.
They have League of Legends.
Ito.
Interesting.
How much is it though?
God knows. Let's see. So, these are the price. Harry Potter one is 1-2.
But it's completely random, right?
Yeah. Oh, they look so cute though. God damn it.
Secret. Ina.
Ah. I wanna try one, but. Kado ireru. And then what?
Then here, you make your selection. Oh, you can save a MasterCard.
Dosuru?
Oh, I have an IC.
Holy crap.
Yeah. Some, oh, it suctions it.
Oh my god.
What the heck?
What have I done?
It's okay, love. Let's get it. So cool.
Yeah, bye.
Tete Koyo, Harry Potter san.
Oh. Wow. What the hell?
They're using the most expensive, well, not really most expensive,
vending machine.
We'll have to see what the bullion got for her.
I hate it when they seal the box so much that you have to break it.
Yeah. Are you okay?
Like, there's no way to do it properly.
Alright, just go for it, love. Come on. Who did we get? Who did we get? Who did we get? Okay, it has the thing. Move it a bit.
Oh, there's a cart already.
Oh, then that means it's not the secret.
Huh?
Okay, let me hold that for you, my love.
What is the secret?
Well, if it's a secret, it's the head of the Hogwarts. Come on, Harry.
Really?
Harry. Got it.
Hermione!
Oh, Hermione! You're lucky.
Yes, sir.
You've been getting a lot of Hermione. It's the last time we did 1-2, right?
Oh.
Oh, they're just restocking it.
Yeah, it's trying to, like, suck it back out so that it doesn't...
I thought it was a what?
Oh, I thought there's a free one.
Oh, why not? That's nice, love.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good. Good pull. Good pull.
Yeah. Good.
Thanks. That looks pretty good. Oh, but it's for kids.
Too bad they have that for men.
Oh, they have Harry Ball.
Village Vanguard.
In your face. With Mario stuff.
And Don Don.
And Don Don. Ah, that's what you're looking for.
Look at Don Don.
And we found the actual shop.
Well, the price is still the same if you buy it in the machine.
It's missing something.
Wand.
Mm-hmm.
Animate. Oh, I like this. It's our boy. It's our boy.
Oh no.
What is this enemy? High card is called. This is cute too. So cute. Why? He's so big. And he's 10k.
No.
Rainbow theme.
In here.
Just a drink.
What the hell?
We got hot chocolate and chocolate scone and nantake.
Yogurt.
Two yogurts. That's our dinner. Very, very sugary dinner. No. More like a snack. We're still kind of full from the omurice.
Do you want to drink it now?
Hot chocolate. Hot chocolate. We're gonna head back. Everything's starting to close.
Not much choices here.
Our conclusion is don't order cocoa in Japan.
It's not the same as ordering a signature hot chocolate. It doesn't have the thickness or the richness of that drink.
So this. Gonna head back.
I like how spacious the drinks are here in Japan.
Technically it is spacious, it's just there's a lot of people. Back home. Got home. This is how it looks like. So cute. Playing Breath of the Wild while he's playing Tears of the Kingdom. Gonna have the yogurt that we got from Starbucks.
So much addicted to playing. But I really gotta sleep. It's already like 1:25. Come on, love, let's go. Well, it's...
Don't time travel!
I can't... I have work. In a few hours. Well, that's it for our weekend, guys.
Weekend is too short.
Yeah, very short indeed.
See you guys in the next one.
Take it easy, guys.
Stay tuned. Bye.
Peace out.
Boing.